Alum Azarenka strongly criticizes WTA. Victoria Azarenka called for more facilities for mums on the WTA Tour. The former world number one, who became mother last year in December, is playing Wimbledon where there is also her son Leo. I have been already talking about this point to some of the people in the WTA, Azarenka said after beating Elena Vesnina in straight sets. From my own power, I'll do anything to make that happen, because I think it's really important. The guys do have that luxury of having the nurseries and stuff at every event, and I think it's time for women to have the same benefit. For women, it's much more important and harder. Azarenka also explained you can be a mum and at the same time be a high-level professional player, I just think that it's not as scary as people think sometimes. It's a lot of conscious decision that you have to make to give yourself that break and be able to work hard and start really, physically, a little bit from zero. But I do believe that if you're very passionate about what you do and what you love to do, that you can do that. You know, the guys have the luxury to never stop their career, and for girls it's tougher, she added. I think it's possible. Even before me, we had players do this. You know, like Kim Clijsters and a lot of girls who are maybe less ranked so their story isn't as big. It is possible. One of my biggest inspirations was beach volleyball player Carrie Walsh, that came back after three kids and was still playing for gold medal. Also read, Azarenka, I want to improve as a player, it takes time.